I saw something glowing on the floor. Yeah, it's still there. First, I'm gonna drop this. Then I'm gonna go and get that item. Luckily, when you do vivification, you don't. Oh no, enemies are there. Never mind. Enemies reset. The bosses don't reset, that's for sure. Oh, my mistake. No, they do reset. Huh. I've never actually come back. I've actually never gone back to the boss areas. Or, like, the end areas before. Okay, so I learned something new. Don't know if that's how it's been, or they had or they updated that into the game. I'm not sure. But either way, I know now. Alright, so our enemy is literally the enemy we just fought. I sense danger is lost around. I think it's
the boss I just fought, so. I'll make good use of this.
Yep, there he is. Victory, 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 victory. And I'm focused. Alright. So there's the deaths. Well, there's both the deaths and the document, so. All I gotta do is go back to that one dude. Yep, there you go. Luckily, he's right next to the. We're at the point. Apologies for the yawns. I'm a little tired. But that's basic. So there wasn't much in terms of the side quests. So after I drop off the documents, I'm literally headed to the next area. The next area is a little annoying. But it's not too bad.
The purpose of a shelter? Collection and redistribution of blood beads to civilians. And protection of humans. True, security and government are needed to ensure the survival of people who cannot live on their own. I can see that they are not exploiting people entirely, but I cannot forgive the favoritism on display. Criticism is only the first step. I will gather the undefended revenants to create a community watch. Once we have an organization to defend the weak, then our revolution can begin.
All right. I'm keeping that in. I'm keeping that in. Oh my goodness. I've never fallen in through here. Oh, that was hilarious. That's too good. Holy shit. Frame rate. Game is basically loading the next area. But before I can even get to the next area, I gotta go through various hallways. Alright, here we go. City of Falling Flame. Alrighty. There's a blaze. Enemies are hidden among the flames.
We can certainly use this. We'll need to watch our step.
I can ignore that guy. This is just for an item. Was it worth it? I don't think so. This area is a lot of back and forth, because you go to this area, make a shortcut here, for example, shortcut.
Why wasn't it lowered in the first place? This will hurt. Let's hurry through.
The floor, the fire floor only hurts you a little bit. Not that much. Thankfully. The rate that it decreases your health is, half a second? Instead of, every millisecond? come over here. It's gonna take a sweet time to come over here. I mean, funny how they, like, enemies don't get affected by the fire, but we do. Oh, whatever. Shortcut, so we don't have to go the long way around. Woo, 900-ish. Oh boy. Alright, well, this enemy right here is a doozy. This guy will kill you. You want an enemy that shows no mercy? That enemy right there. Oh boy. Alright. Let's take a crack at it. Now, yeah, the damage. Yep. Yeah, so that's basically that anime.
We can defeat them this time. I'll make good use of this.
There we go. Quick and easy. It really helps when you have the weapon buffs, because this area is all fire, so having the ice buff either in the passive for focus or you just have the active gift, either way it's helpful. Thank you.
a terrible place.
Seeing your way to green? It's just absurd. It's him. Even now, humanity buds into a new world of possibility. Mido. Was that a memory? Got this?
Oh, beware of your eyes. the screen can get a little fuzzy. Don't watch this part in. Don't watch this segment in a dark room. Forewarning. Yep, those are the things. What's that? With the successors. You know, I kind of wonder why they didn't do the majority of the memories like that, but, like, if it's really story prevalent, that then they'll do that, I guess. Well, not story, no, that doesn't even make sense, actually. I'm just talking out of my ass at this point. They do that for some memories, but most of the time, it's just you walking through it. Also know that they're not getting burnt when they're walking. Yes, also, Emily is very important to Yakumo. Oh, okay, well, important. I wouldn't say very important. Because that'd be trivial. But whenever I get to that point, you guys can make your guys' interpretation. Anyways, we got another loss. God. Damn. Yeah, I'm dead. Yeah, this loss will definitely give you some trouble your first time around with it. But that loss is only specific to... fuck's sake. That loss is only specific to this world, though. This world. This area. So. The majority of the time, there's different types of loss in each different area. Respectfully. For the most part. Well, I mean, there's, like, different loss that are stronger and whatnot, but then you have, like specific ones, like this fiery one. Fire one and like the blue flames one. It's just the area. Cause the area after this, we're gonna have some loss in that for sure. Alrighty.
We can certainly use this. there soon. Did you find something good? Be there soon.
No, I came from there. Yeah, there's another one of those dudes. These enemies don't really have names, I don't think. Probably on like on a wiki or something like that, but dead offhand. No, I do not know if they have names or not. Oh boy. Alright. This is the third one, and the second one gave me so much trouble. Ow, one swing and I'm dead. Well, it's a good thing I learned that halberd move. Pretty damaging, pretty useful. Experimentation, my friend. Experimentation, there's nothing wrong with it. Excuse me, you're in my way.